seeking something in particular? Pay me no mind. I look forward to seeing the fruits of your exploration.
Brendan, do you want toast and beans like yesterday with sausage, or do you want noodles and beans?
I want noodles. With two, please.
Thank you. throat.
No, I'll be all right. You're joking, right?
He's gonna burst out, isn't he? Because why would there be red barrels there? Oh, it's because it spawns them.
The game will allow me to pick them up, or what's it doing?
Thank you. Here you go, man. Here you go. I keep thinking that's someone there. I was gonna say I got some more meat, didn't I? Pardon me.
This must be their den.
Why does it spawn so many?
Oh. Okay. Still more of these motherfuckers. Oh my god. Just let me pass. Oh, shut up. I got hit, really? You can get hit whilst in animations and stuff. You can get hit.
Must be their den. Okay, big guy.
Fucking barrel. I'm not eating shit. Just hit the fucking barrel. Jeez. I just...
You know what? No, I'm not going to do that. That Magnum bullets. Yep. What time? Oh, so it's him.
Oh,
reload the gun. Why have I got a feeling that shot missed? That definitely missed. That didn't. That didn't. That. Oh god, double.
Eat shit.
I don't think I'm hitting it. Do I? Am I hitting it? Oh.
them. Well done.
Quit hiding, asshole. I'm not letting you get out of this.
Cool your jets. Just a little bit more, and you're all wrapped up. I'll lend you a hand. So in exchange...
In exchange what?
First of all, come to me. Put all the flasks in the altar, and I'm sure you'll figure the rest out. See you, Ethan.
God damn it.
Can I finally go in this building? You know, this door's finally open.
It's my greatest pleasure to see you return alive. Welcome. To hunger. To be alive. Ah, thank you. I've had my eye. I can hardly wait. Just excuse me a moment. Love for you to enjoy as well. Not a bad dish. You have an eye for quality. Thank you. I was just thinking of ways to pass the time.
Wait. I've just remembered I didn't get that finger bit, did I? I didn't.
Shall I choose something for you? Thank you. Now to cook. Apologies for the wait. Here's your share.
Cheers, mate.
I wouldn't mind having that again. Hunger used to be alive. Now, this is something to splurge on. A good deal, if I say so myself. Well then, feel free to peruse.
Ethan. It'll be fine. Ha! Just get your ass across the bridge. I didn't think you'd make it past Daughter of Moreau, but I suppose you survived worse back in America, hmm? I like you. I'd like to speak to you about Rose and Miranda. Oh, come on in. Don't worry. It's not a trap.
What are you planning?
Truth hurts, don't it? Let me guess. You're thinking, take me out like the others, and then he gets to go and save Rose, right?
I'm healing my daughter.
Look, you got this all wrong. Take him to me. Shut your fucking hole! Take a seat. Listen, Ethan, you're being played.
What are you talking about? You think this is a game?
I said sit! Lady, supersized bitch. Ugly ass psycho doll. An emeronic freak. Don't you get it? It's a test. To see if you're strong enough to be a part of Miranda's family.
I don't want to be a part of Miranda's family.
Neither did I, but here we are. And I'm next in line, right? Kill me, move up the chain. Well, fuck that!
I don't give a damn about your personal issues. I just want to fix my daughter.
So do I. Do you have any idea how powerful a kid is? I think Miranda's scared of her. Last time, you freak! I swear to God! You and me, Ethan. Together, we go save Rose, and we can use her to grind Miranda into paste!
My daughter is not a weapon. Fuck you!
Last chance. You don't want to find out what's in that hole.
I'll take my chances.
You're a few.
Dead end.
Nice.
Dead end. What was that thing? This place is messed up. I've got to get upstairs.
Thanks to your consistent patronage, I've expanded my services.
Naturally.
I've procured some new items for you, Mr. Winters. One of my most popular items. Pay me no mind. Good day then.